Ah, Christmas. The most wonderful time of the year. The time for giving presents, baking cookies, filling stockings, and if you're lucky, romance. Our story begins on a chilly Christmas Eve, in a house in need of some Christmas spirit, and with a young woman in need of true love.
Excuse me?
Sorry, I'm trying to tell a story here. Could you just,
No. You said in need of love. I do not need love. I need job stability. I need to do my taxes. I need a break. But I certainly do not need love.
Anyway, as I was saying...
No.
Our story begins on...
I'm sorry, but I'm going to be taking over from here. My name is Christy Mastime, and Christmas is a load of crap. Why, you ask?
This was my last Christmas.
Okay, I kind of splurged on this, but I thought since Christmas is our anniversary and, you know, Christmas, why not? Merry Christmas, baby.
A watch? Baby, you shouldn't have. This is just so special. Thank you.
You're welcome. So what did you get me?
It's under my seat. The card first.
I love the card already. Dear Christy, Santa is red. Hope you won't feel too blue. But for Christmas this year, I'm breaking up with you. You're breaking up with me?
It's nothing personal, baby. I just wanted to keep my options open, you know?
How could you break up with me today of all days? It's Christmas! And our anniversary!
Well, cause I kinda promised my band I would pawn whatever you got me for Chrissy to support our tour. You know how it is. Alright, well, I better take off. You're still called to come to Friday's show though, right? And you guys too. We're hoping for a full house. Rock on!
We just came to say that there's some pie in the kitchen if you want, sweetie.
Let's just leave!
Okay.
I've never celebrated Christmas again!
Yeah, pretty brutal, right? So I say, who cares about Christmas? This year, the only love I'm going to be celebrating is the love between me and complex carbohydrates. So if you came looking for a cheesy, unrealistic Christmas love story, I'm really sorry, but you've come to the wrong... Hold that thought.
Hi, I'm here to deliver 1,000 sweet potatoes for a crispy mouth time.
Come Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings.
Miss? Miss? Are you alright? Sorry. Do you want to come inside?
Yeah, sure.
Having kissed, next year I could be. my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Won't you hurry, Santa baby?
Wait a second. Did you just trick me into some stupid Christmas movie montage?
Ho ho ho, I sure did.
You are so gonna pay for that.
Well, now you know what the meaning of Christmas is truly about. Giving and receiving and love and sharing that love with the world.
Where are you going? Getting revenge.
And now the joy of the season is upon us.
You stupid little what? Christmas parade.
How'd you find me? I'm sorry, please. Oh, please stop! I'm sorry, I take it back! I'll take it back!
Merry Christmas to you.
God, come on.
So hurry down the chimney tonight.